While we're doing all this, I just wanted us also to say a couple of prayers for our friends in Colorado and help them go through with this tragedy they're going through. Tell you one thing, whatever happened there today, it will never make me lose faith in humanity and our ability to overcome just about anything that we're challenged with.